We're here live at the Supercomputing 2018 show in the Xilinx booth. I'm Thad Omura. I run marketing for ScaleFlux, the leader in computational storage. Very happy and thankful to be part of Xilinx's demonstration today to show off our computational storage. And what we've found is as a lot more flash storage is deployed over PCI Express, we are seeing the bottleneck really hit back on the CPU. And we also see high-speed networking move from 10 to 25 to 100 gig, and that's also putting more pressure on the CPU. So what ScaleFlux has come to market with, in partnership with Xilinx, is computational storage, where we're actually moving computational functions right into the storage device itself, the PCI Express flash storage device. And we have an application that we're showing here at the show in the Xilinx booth where we are applying this technology to Hadoop clusters. Now, in Hadoop, there's typically a large number of servers that are interconnected with 10 gig networking. And these servers typically are running hard disk drive based storage. We've added computational storage to each one of the servers in the cluster in order to unlock both the computational bottlenecks in addition to the storage I/O bottlenecks with flash. And so what we are demoing here today is a Hadoop cluster where we have accelerated the data ingest with compression GZIP acceleration, and we have also accelerated the analytics processing by using flash as temporary storage, all in the same device. And what you see here is without using computational storage and using the CPU for compression, as well as using only hard disk drive storage, you see the run times right here for running these benchmarks. But when you use and add computational storage, the beauty of the technology is you are now able to accelerate the data ingest and ingest over twice as fast. And in the analytical portions of the benchmarks, you're actually able to accelerate those portions by three times. The end result is the same exact infrastructure, the same server infrastructure, can now be used over two times more efficiently. So you get 200% more job throughput on the same server infrastructure by adding computational storage.